The Sahara is the world's hottest and largest desert. Crossing this vast wasteland is a challenge to even those most skilled in survival. Survival expert and endurance runner is abandoned in eastern Algeria in the isolated town of Jeannette. Survival skills are barely enough to combat the extreme heat well above 120 degrees. The oppressive heat and exhaustion weigh Mallory down. Thank you. Her compass is gone, and her food and water supplies are dangerously low. Mallory notices the sun peeking through the dust as the sandstorm settles. She realizes that she is in trouble, serious trouble. Not only has she ventured deep into Libya, but her only chance for survival is to locate a water source in the vast Sahara wasteland. Continues her journey northward toward the Mediterranean Sea. After her arduous journey. For now, there is food, water, and safety. For her next adventure, she may not be so lucky.